Hi, my name's Michael Giddings, and this is a song called Elliott the Girl, and I wrote this. That's a big relief. I was someone's very special as I circumvent her grief. Analysis. Get a load of this. She's so repressed, but she only wants the best for me. Elliot reads Mary Shelley. It puts her in stitches to recognize the bitches who keep on insisting. The fact she's still resisting is an oyster with no pearl. Elliot, the girl. Never called a problem child, likes her chips unsalted and her salsa mild. Is a far cry from the call of the wild, though she's read it half a dozen times. Evaluation, fictional preoccupation. She's so adorable, are unendurable. Elliot needs turned to jelly bit, creamy peanut butter, trouble talking to her mother about her leaving future. I constantly dispute her, she's a sail that's set to unfurl. Elliot, the girl, she's on a quest for universal truths. But that phrasing would put her through the roof, and if she learned proper turns, how the sausage gets made and how the candlestick burns, she might actually appreciate the prizes that she earns. Progress review. I'm feeling blue, and she's got it bad, like the best I never had. She's madder than a hatter, or the prince of the Danes. Mental illness that she's veins. She's got her head in a whirl. Elliot, the girl, is very special. Elliot.